appear to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it.
Are you guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit, they all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Thank you. Been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
Should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashkin says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know. You got to.
Thank you.
You're different. Go ahead. Make yourself at home.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the Gunify. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy. If I knew you'd come, I would have cleaned this place up a little bit. I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this. be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping. Please don't leave me like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know? Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now. Please, just stay. What a crazy thing this is. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. Hooray! Wish I could have died at home with my friends. Have you ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Paphos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there to the stars.
Bob. black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
Stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going. But it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber, that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WOW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WOW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to an Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW wither. But they didn't understand. They put it inside the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery we created. And the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it. The WoW shrieked. They all lied. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You...
Thank you. What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on Pythos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pythos 2, killing it. Feel it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart. You can't leave. We're not done.
Thank you.
to be fine, right? Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.
Your arm.
It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it. Phi is up and running. Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
A satellite is loaded into a shell. The shell is accelerated by electromagnets along the barrel. Enough momentum to escape Earth's gravity is gained before ingression. Reaching space, the satellite will shed the shell and unfold. Onboard thrusters settle the satellite into an orbit.
This feels like the longest day of my life. It's just been one day.
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I don't remember when we started.
You know, I woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I? crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about that.
You seriously not gonna tell me what happened to your arm?
I had to make a quick stop at Site Alpha to help kill the WoW.
What? How? Why?
Stop it from torturing the memory of humanity.
Okay, let's just get back to work.
What will you do when you get into the Ark? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
What's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by? Does that count?
I'd say so. Found the Ark.
Good job, Simon. Now we just need to find the assembly space so we can stuff the Ark into a shell.
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
A huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
On it.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something!
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal! We made it to save them! To launch it! Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something!
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal! We made it to save them! To launch it! Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark! I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this!
It was an accident.
Catherine, talk to me. Catherine.
How did she die?
You got into a fight with your colleagues. They didn't want to risk launching the Ark. Thought it might not make it through the atmosphere.
They killed me?
I'm sure it was an accident. They were just trying to stop you from launching.
How could they kill me?
Catherine.
I know I'm not an easy person to like. I just thought they trusted me.
Come on, don't do this to yourself.
Did you have friends in Toronto, Simon? Real friends?
There were some. Jesse, Sean, Kevin.
I always wanted a friend. Like a real one. Someone you'd never hold back with.
I'll be your friend.
Oh, pity friendship? Now I feel even worse.
Do you think the Ark will make it through the atmosphere and into space?
It almost doesn't matter anymore. We just need to try. If we burn, we burn. If we're lucky, we just gave humanity a new chance, a whole new era. With the Ark on us, maybe we have a few decades of power.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Combat gun, then we'll head out to the gun.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then... kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you going to get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean... it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps. Ugh. I'll never get used to that.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat. Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem. When you are, just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off. What are you waiting for?
Just bracing myself.
Well, push the button when you're done. You okay?
Yeah. It's just crazy thinking about what we're doing. Ditching Earth.
Boggles your mind, doesn't it? Come on, Simon, let's get going. Push the button.
Deep breaths, Catherine. Here we go! No turning back!
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mess.
It's an amazing thing you did.
And I want you to know I appreciate it. Time. 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth.
Ten seconds. Nine. 8 7 6
You gotta be kidding me!
5 4 3
Come on, load!
2
Yeah, yes! Fuck yeah, we made it! Woo! Still here. What the hell happened? What went wrong?
Nothing. They're out there, among the stars. We're here.
No. We were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron, just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No, this is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks, but our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this! Fuck! Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck!
Catherine?
Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Whoa. Is this... Did it work?
No. Catherine? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.